I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. You like to move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it.
Ladies and gentlemen, for your halftime entertainment this evening, we're excited to have a world-famous stunt dog team. As seen on The Tonight Show with Jay Leno and the best damn sports show period, Kyra Sundance and Chalcy.
I will give you guys a 10.
It was fabulous.
It was terrific.
Top 15. I'm gonna give you 10.
Give her a 10? Sure, why not?
Yeah. That was like amazing. I'm gonna have to go with a 10.
Absolutely outstanding.
Dogs can't read upside down. Keep looking near the red one.
Coming up is Chalcy, the dog who can count.
Please welcome from Leona Valley, California, Chalcy, the counting dog, and her owner, Kyra Sundance. And I'm gonna ask you to help us out here just randomly. She's cheating. Sit. Okay, gang. All right, go ahead and pick one. Just hold it behind your back for a minute, okay? And I'll pick one, two. Okay,
each of these blocks.
Hey, you're cheating!
Sit.
Cheater!
Toss it in the pile. And if you can tell Chalcy your number.
Chalcy, find 12. How did you do that? Sundance and her dog Chalcy.
I don't understand how she does it, but there's a lot of things I don't understand.
I didn't do much better on my SATs.
Chalcy,
she's so smart. This dog, it's frightening.
That's a voodoo dog.
Brain power, concentrate. I don't know how she does it, but she'll be teaching math in the university soon.
I think I'm in love with this dog.
Wonderful. I love the chemistry.
It was terrific how you guys worked together with that sort of unsynchronized tumbling.
I think I may have seen you in the Olympics.
The winner is...
Chalcy, the number fencing dog, and all the heroes back there! There we go! Hey!
Chalcy, the number fencing dog, and heroes back
there! What's up, the guy?
Ladies and gentlemen, Kyra Sundance and Chalcy.
Good job.